just another nigga. Call it public housing when you next door to the killers. On them corners, it get better as you go. Grind that motherfucker till it's yellow brick road. Free as a bird, spoken word in my verse. On my knees praying, niggas shooting in the church. Wake up out my sleep in another cold sweat. I lived on billboard, what the fuck to go next? Go against the odds, youngin', go and get a job. Another country boy, they want back on the farm. So far from my goals, but I'm close to my kids. Don't cry for Mac Dre, nigga throwing up his.
I just wanna be the one, I just wanna be the one.
My goal for Glen Helen is to give it 110%, you know, just have a solid race. I mean, top 10 would be pretty awesome for my pro debut. That's what my goals are right now. You know, I've been hurt a lot the last few years and setting me back, but I keep plugging away and just give everything I have. And yeah, top 10 would be pretty awesome.
What I mean, like, most of my problems, smoking on that loud, pumping up that volume. Get it cracking like an eggshell, this motherfucker make omelets. Get a bad bitch and post up like comments. They don't know what I've been through, don't know what I'm going through. As long as I get through, that's what I look forward to. Richer than a bitch, but still I can't afford to. Let these niggas play with me, need to be remorseful. I swear I got that silence on that back 90. I kill this nigga with silence. My head's still in the clouds, I really feel like a giant. Can't trust none of these niggas. I murk one of these niggas, then marry one of these niggas. Still got dirt under my fingers, that ain't a threat, that's a bet. Cause they coming at my neck like the best a man could get. But to make a long story short, I need a shoulder. Cause the devil on one, the other one I'm looking over.
Satan like it's Salt Lake City. No tents on that pretty ass Bentley. Want you to know that them comments don't offend me.
No.
Cause your baby mama's so friendly, I proceed with the plan. Weed in my hand, Ciroc in my cup, quick pick for a fan. Money over bitches, first nigga with a rake. Double that we handle business cause them niggas getting raped. Go get the yellow tape, it's well orchestrated. 200 acre states, a young nigga made it. Came from the hood. Ain't nothing changed.
Obviously, I want more. I want to win. So I'm still grinding, still trying to make stuff happen and trying to get back up there and get good starts and you know, let the process play out from there. But definitely happy with how it's going because, you know, like you said, 2 months ago, I wasn't even supposed to be racing. You know, a couple weeks ago, I wasn't even in a conversation with, you know, championship, wasn't even in the conversation. So definitely feeling good about it. I'm happy. So just got to keep moving and I have no pressure. Regardless of how it plays out, it's a win for me. So.
Sometimes I ask myself, do thugs cry? Mastermind.